Welcome to Inside Eastern Utah. We have a special show today with a lot of special guests. We have the Miss Carbon County Royalty here with us today. And we are going to talk now with Cameron. She is the Junior Miss Carbon. Yep. We also have Sadie Faye. She is the Mini Miss. And then we have Megan Roberts, the Little Miss Carbon County. Welcome, girls. Thank you for coming on.
Thank you for letting us come.
Yeah,
thank you.
We're
kind
of nervous.
No, it'll be just fine. We have great stuff planned. We're going to talk a little bit about the pageant that you guys were in a couple months ago, as well as what you guys are going to do for this next year. Let's start off by talking about the pageant that was a couple months ago. Let's start with you, Cameron. What did you do in the pageant for your talent this year?
I did a jazz hip hop to Poor Unfortunate Souls.
Oh, that's fun. Did it take you a while to learn that dance?
I guess so.
Well, it must have been pretty good. It helped you win the crown this year. And we're going to take a second. We're going to watch a bit of your dance and see what you did this year. Great job. No wonder that helped you win the crown this year. You did great.
Thank you.
And Sadie Faye, you also competed this year and won the crown. What did you do for your talent?
The Little Mermaid.
The Little Mermaid? That sounds like fun. Did you like doing it?
Yes.
Yes. We're going to take a quick look at what Sadie Faye did this year in the competition.
Just look at the world.
Sadie, that was great. The Little Mermaid, that was a fun choice. And Megan, you also competed and had to do a talent. Mm-hmm. What did you do?
I did a jazz dance to Transcendence by Lindsay Sterling.
Well, that's fun. Did it take you a while to learn the dance? Or
yeah.
Did you like it?
Yeah, it's. I kind of go fast when I dance.
Uh-huh.
So, yeah.
Well, we're going to take a look at her talent as well at the dance that she did. All did a great job in the competition in the talent portion. Obviously now you have the crowns and a bit of work to do.
Yeah.
So let's talk a bit, Cameron. You have a project that you're gonna have to do and these girls are gonna help you with that. Do you want to tell us what that is?
I certainly do. I'm doing kindness cards for seniors.
Uh-huh.
Where hopefully in January where I'll visit each fifth grade in Carbon County.
Mm-hmm.
From like Pinnacle and Wellington all the way to Burnham Point.
Oh, fun.
Yes. And they're just gonna make like a nice note or a little picture. And then in February, since that's when it's Valentine's Day, I'm going to deliver it to the seniors.
Oh, that's great. Is it going to be like the nursing homes throughout the area? And what helped you come up with that idea?
My mom and I were looking on Instagram.
That is a good source of inspiration is the internet, right?
And then, like, there was this one thing where it was, like, a wand, and, like, I like that. So mm-hmm. we kept on going, and I'm like, I really want to do this because mm-hmm. I feel like our seniors need more smiles.
Oh, I certainly agree, and I'm glad that you're not forgetting the seniors, giving them something to brighten their day. Are you girls excited to help her out with that?
Yes.
Yes, it should be a fun project, huh? And you guys have been busy so far already with other things you're doing. You guys have been to ribbon cuttings and different events.
Yeah.
Yes, lots of people want you guys around for a bunch of different things. Have you enjoyed it so far?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Especially for the cookies.
Yeah, that's the best part. That's why I go to things, as if there's cookies. But
and I like meeting new people and like saying like hi.
Mm-hmm.
Make a new friend.
Yes. You guys have probably made a lot of new friends, not only each other, but all the other girls you competed against, the different things you're going to. And now you guys will get ready as well for next year, the Miss Utah. Will you guys be attending that?
I'm supposed to walk Mikkel down in her formal wear.
Oh, that'll be fun. Have you picked out a dress yet? No. It'll be fun though, huh? Well, that'll be good. And then do you guys want to run for a crown next year?
We actually can't.
You can?
Yeah, because we're already in it, and we have to give up our crown to them. So we have to wait 2 years to do it again.
But it's so fun, you're going to want to, huh?
Yeah.
Well, go ahead.
Julia Tatton. She was Little Miss last year. Her daughter was Little Miss last year, and she's like, you're going to be Miss Carbon County someday.
Well, that is a good goal to strive for, isn't it? Well, it sounds like you girls are doing great things and have a lot of fun stuff coming up here soon.
Yeah.
So congratulations on your crowns, and thank you for all the work you guys are doing.
Thanks.
And we're going to be back with more of the royalty. They're going to be visiting and talking about their platforms and their work on Inside Eastern Utah here in just a few minutes. So stick around. We'll be right back.